The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Wolverhampton, England, Kimberly F.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Thank you.
some pride in their work, but who can blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Huntington Beach, California, Cole E4.
I think this might be, no, I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I've had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Let's see what she can do.
And their opponent from California, Holly Wood.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
The battle royal has begun. Let the havoc begin. Havoc is right, Cole. Fists flying everywhere.
Everyone trying to do as much damage as they possibly can to force an elimination. The squared circle is basically the bottom.
Shit. Oh. uppercut. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook applied.
Big forearm.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, using a suplex
into a cover. Nicely done.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Setting up an elimination here. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
This is just establishing dominance.
Stop right to the chest.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Backbreaker. What a lethal combination there.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker. Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Rolling neck snap. Brutal. Choke slam backbreaker. Got the leg. Oh, a dragon screw. That'll destroy a knee.
Their opponent's arm. There's a double stop. Put down the arm.
A competitor has been eliminated.
top rope, though. Now the backbreaker. This is excruciating.
Oh, what an escape.
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh, my God. This is just nasty.
Neckbreaker. Picture perfect. Headed to the top rope. Keep coming.
Oh, this could be the end here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Why on earth would you apply a submission during a Royal Rumble match? This is terrible strategy. Tossing her way out of a bad situation. Brainbuster to the dome.
Right to the kidneys from behind. And set right into the corner.
Strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Anomaly DJ Justice.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title. They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? Horrible advice.
She just wants to be happy, 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 and it's going to stop at 10 and then that's no beginnings. Mrs. Music with a new lieutenant, way too moist to hit you with that stupid vision, man. I'm bored, so kissing my super spinach, about to sip it, sip it, sip it, sir. Need to quit the sip it, sir, for you and endure. Remember, that's why there's a day for you.
The superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung. All the rules are out the window. This is the no DQ match.
You can tell these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this. They wanted to duke it out in a no-limit situation. So now, if they can think it.
Uh-oh. Bone drag, simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
Oh, man.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Up the pinfall.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Landing powerbomb.
Oh, my God. Oh, the backbreaker. Right to the spine. Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
He's taking some good hits. And what's he looking for here?
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Oh, my God, a steel chair! Left by the turnbuckles.
Wasting absolutely no respect on.
Hoisted up into a knee. Can it be capitalized on? The pin's broken up.
Reaching their opponent, and look at these.
Together.
Just won't give up.
Right to the face.
No man does that better.
For the win. Two.
Got it. Seize the opportunity in this triple threat match.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.